Completely with California's decision on the mask mandate.